corner here. Import. Team dissimilar's experience. We face the presence of an unpredictable entity. Sure, the adventure is different each playthrough. So apparently you're supposed to listen to doors on much stuff like that on this show, so we'll play through a little bit and see.
Home sweet home.
Oh. Oh, flashlight. Into jazz. Watch them some cop movies. Watch X-Files, okay. It's on my bike. Watch over a cop movie.
Crikey, seriously?
Oh, it's over here.
Hello?
Daniel, it's me, Etienne. Hey, we've got a bit of a major emergency going on here.
Oh, you're joking. Friday evening, and there's an emergency?
This is serious business. Sebastian Husher is nowhere to be found, and his manuscript should have been at the office by Tuesday. He won't answer his calls, and he hasn't shown up at his office at the university. He's vanished into thin air.
Don't screw with me, Etienne. Call him on Monday or send a courier for him. I just got in the door less than 5 minutes ago.
I go myself, but I've got to attend Albert's performance in half an hour. Plus, Husher's house is closer to your place than it is to mine. Come on, man. The sooner you go, the sooner you'll get back home.
You're going to owe me a big fat favor.
Whatever you want. Write this down. 4 Abbott Thomas Road. In the old housing developments along Highway EB-15.
EB-15? Good God, that's out in the sticks. I plan to take a few days off after this.
Well, we'll talk about that once you find him. Oh, and if he gives you the manuscript, don't show it to anyone. And don't go selling it off to the highest bidder.
I'll see what I can do. We'll ring you up when I get back.
Thanks, Dan. You're saving my skin.
Again. Another Friday evening and I'm working as an errand boy. I suppose they're too important over at Wake Publishers to come looking for jolly old Husher themselves. Shit. Even I should be too important for that. Though I mustn't overstretch my complaints. Rising from my lot as a drunkard and financial ruin to that of an errand boy is actually quite an improvement. If only things had gone a bit better for the company. Or I'd got on the wagon a bit sooner. Damn, Sophie did the right thing when she divorced me. I would have divorced myself in her place. Daniel Neuer, the bloody alcoholic. Chin up, you. That is Daniel Neuer, the bloody ex-alcoholic, after all. Wake Publishers employee by day, Wake Publishers screwed over lackey by evening. Even Friday evenings. But if I could find Husher, I have a feeling my status at the company would rise quite a bit. After all, he is the publishing firm's biggest star. Let's cross our fingers and hope he's home.
Century colonial house, property of Sebastian P. Husher, acclaimed professor and historical fiction author. So run.
Hello? Is that music? I'd better take a look.
Oh, that's nice.
Is that someone playing a music box?
I'm not sure what it is. That's called Song of Horror. I think it's like an adventure type game. Dear Sebastian, how are you? To be completely honest, I must admit that we are all impatiently awaiting your latest work. My dear friend, ask a favor of you. Enclosed with this letter, you'll find one of the latest items we have purchased at the store. An ornate music box with fascinating engravings. Or perhaps a hissy ear. The melody of Sebastian is peculiar. If you listen for yourself, I've never heard the song before. My attempts to find the source for the name of the composer have failed. Yeah, I'm sitting in a dark room right now. Box. Also, puzzle information I managed to find about said box.
Interesting. What the? How can there be a door there?
Oh, it's a creepy door, too. Oh, that's where we're going through the door. Right. I mean, I guess every house has to have a creepy door. Wouldn't be that creepy if it didn't have a door like that, I guess. We'll see. We'll get to where we actually see some things chasing me. Right. I mean, that'd be the easiest thing to do.
I'd hardly taken a step forward when I heard the door close behind me. When I turned around,
a basement door.
The door wasn't there anymore. And all that was left of it was a strange shadow on the wall. I searched. I despaired.
And I agree with you.
I screamed until my throat began to burn. The candles started to run out, as did the batteries in my torch. From within the suffocating darkness, the hours went by until turning into days. And I began to fall in and out of a restless sleep. I would hear voices, sometimes right next to me, other times a few yards away. It seemed like they were coming from the other side of the wall. Desperate cries, howling in horror, and sometimes,
my God,
the worst of all, a vast, oppressive silence would fall, seeming to emanate from everywhere and nowhere all at once. There was nobody there, just hallucinations, nightmares, black nothingness, and the song from that music box. Trapped in this impossible place, I wondered if I was going to die there.
Three days later. Okay.
Etienne, do you have any news on Daniel yet?
Oh, Sophie. No. We've been calling him at home all day, but there's no response. Do you know if he's got a mobile phone?
No, I don't think so. And if he does, he doesn't tend to keep it on him.
Oh, man. I think I should pass by the Husher place when I leave, just to see if they know anything.
Husher the writer? Your client?
Yeah. I sent Daniel over there on Friday, and I haven't heard from him since.
What's the address? I'm going to stop by Daniel's place, and if I don't find him, I can go around and ask about him.
The house on the outskirts of town, on Highway EB-15. Number 4, Abbott Thomas Road. It's a big house.
Okay. I'm headed over. Call me if you find him.
Of course. Same to you.
The Husher Mansion. Yet again. With his wife. Work, right? So, apparently this is a multiple character driven horror game. Interesting. funny though, because I was looking at the difficulties for this, and it seems like it goes based off of, like, horror writers and such. But the main setting is called Edgar Allan Poe. And I guess in this game, deaths are permanent. So, we shall see. Tricycle. Oh. Where do I gotta go?
The door was open. Is there anybody home?
This isn't scary as everything in the night. Matchbox. I tried to use it. Nah. Gotta find my husband. Please light. The plant's still dead. The ambiance of this place. Let's go through the other door instead. Fine. Wait. If I needed to hide, I could hide under this table. It's not for voting or anything, is it? Farm. Right here? Oh, fine. I like the whole light knock on it. Pack suitcases are everywhere. Let's go through here. Hey, found one. Nothing creepy here. I love motorcycles. Dear God. Boiler function, upper panel. Shut down is left button. Start is the center. Empty is this in case of malfunction preventing correct boiler functioning. Emergency shutdown by keeping the blue button pressed for 4 seconds. Lend me a screwdriver. Of course there's no screwdriver there. Why would they make it easy for me? Oh, should we go upstairs? I think we should go upstairs. There's one bathroom. Should be something in here, right? It's weird that that's open now. Noises. Let's leave that light off, right? I think it'll make it scarier. Lubricate it somehow. Wherever will I find the lubricant? That's fine. Some creaky wood.
I should take a look on this floor first.
Fine. Guess it'll hold me upstairs, yeah.
There's something on the counter.
There's something there. Oh, coffee. Metal ring.
Yes.
Have a key. Need to find a pantry so I can get some oil or something. What's this? This is the oil. There we go.
What was that?
Ooh. Ooh. So yeah, back to...
The phone. Should I answer?
That's the phone.
Good. They hung up. I'd rather not get into anyone's business.
Right? Right here. See what I can do. I don't hit most of the stuff. Let's try something. Play too. The eccentric husband, chapter of the Buron Library. Huh. I'm gonna hide. Just the key. Oh. That dining room, I suddenly heard the music from Dada's music box. When I went in and saw the door, I went running to tell mommy. It's not fair. It wasn't there before. I was very angry and kept yelling at Julia. Door, somebody comes. Scary.
Oh, God! What the hell just happened? What was pushing that door?
Oh, this window's not going that door. This one. 25. So this one. One has three going into it. This one. So this one here. So, green. 15. 10. That's 25. So then, walking through this bottom one, so green and yellow, this red. Green, red and green, that's 25. So yellow, I believe, is 20. Interesting. We'll see. What's out? Thank you. there, so. Dictionaries and reference book. First time I take the time off. So this is good to have a little presence again.
Oh,
God. Is there someone on the other side? I have to get in there.
Okay, let's see what we can do here. Okay. Oops.
Oh,
Okay.
Finally. Daniel, if you're here, I'm going to find you.
That's in a different key, that's right.
that for real, or am I imagining things?
I have to resist the darkness. Oh yeah, there's so many down there. Oh shit, why did I not listen? Gold key. Scary. We got glue. Bathroom was.
It really stinks in here.
Hey, there's the tongue. What did I get? Oh.
Freezing to death.
Oh. Oh no. A second. Might have to go. My daughter woke up, so we'll see. Oh. That. I apologize if I haven't been talking. My phone died, so I don't know if anybody's saying anything. But I think we're gonna continue the next time I stream. We'll select him, because that's his boss. And I'll let this load in, and then we will end the stream. It's a short one. But I appreciate you guys going through this with me. It's like a fun game. I'm enjoying myself on it. It's a decent puzzle game, so we'll see where it brings me next time we stream. I just gotta wait for this to load up and him to go in the house, and then I want to see how I save it. Oh, wow. Okay, so right now we're going to save and exit. Thank you guys, and I will definitely talk to all of you either on Discord or I'll be back, and we'll see where we go. Have a great night, everyone. And...